Mark puts their actions side by side, and he asks, how will you, how will we respond to Jesus, who says to us, if anyone will become my followers, let them deny themselves, and take up their cross, and follow me. Let us pray. Merciful Lord, Jesus calls us to give our lives to you. That isn't always easy. Sometimes it means sacrifice. Sometimes it means heartache. Sometimes it means pain. Help us to give our lives to you. Amen. Please stand.